up, guys? Pat Gagliano here from Ft² Basements. We got a really special basement for you. You're really gonna enjoy this. Right here is the entrance to the outside, daylight entry. We are below ground, so there's stairs going up, but you can see it lets it in all this natural, beautiful light. We treat this as a foyer to your home. Here we created like a tray ceiling, and this is like our entrance because this is quite often is used as the main entrance from the backyard. Sometimes we even refer to this as, we say, you know, this could be like your pool house or your pool cabana, because in this case, we got some storage cabinets right here. Right next to that, we have the bathroom. And it's nice and close to the back door. We've got about a 3,000 square foot basement here, so we didn't want to keep that bathroom on the other side of the basement. So if we can start right here, actually. You can see behind me, it's a wide open concept, but bathroom is nice. We have a shower, a wall hung vanity. Again, we have some ductwork to work around, so we put a tray ceiling in there. So done really classy. And so we'll talk about this area. When you come through that door, over here, we wanted to have this adjacent to the back door as well. Instead of the traditional bar, this is a really cool setup because this has kind of got this bar set up. We're still waiting for the TV to come in, but you could sit here like you would at a bar. But what's really neat about this is the back bar is a little more closer to what you would consider like a kitchenette. And it doesn't have that bar feel, but yet you can sit here as a bar. But the part I love about this is this whole banquette seating right here with a little island. So not only do you have the seating at the bar, but you have this seating here as well. And we even went ahead and built these benches, and they have lids and you could store in there as well. So what a great use of the space. And this is just taking a bar to the next level. So right next to that, we have this open area. We kept this as a gaming room for the kids. So you could see, as an extension of the backyard between the bathroom and the bar, kitchenette, whatever we want to call this, game room, this is a really cool extension to the house, to the backyard, and it's just a whole lot of fun. Now, having said that, we still have a ton of basement left over. We're building a home theater. Once again, we're still waiting on our AV, but we're so excited about this basement, we just wanted to get this video up. We've been getting so many comments on it, so we'll come back again once we have the theater equipment, but we're gonna have theater seating here on this platform. You can see, obviously, here we have this counter, and then we got the bar stools behind. So we have three viewing levels. We have the bar stools, which are here, the theater seating, which is here, and then we're gonna have more of a family couch here on the ground. So it's kind of the best of both worlds, or all three worlds, right? You got the counter, you can have something to eat, you know, do some homework, whatever it is. You could actually even stream your laptop onto this TV. So there's so many great things that can happen here. But what I love about this is we situated the screen tucked in, but yet the whole concept is completely wide open. So when you stand here, I could see the game room, the bar, kitchenette area, and then this whole area behind the home theater, which will walk over there. And you can see as we get there, we angled this wall. Wherever we can, we use every inch of the basement. So we put this little niche in here. This guy's got, obviously, his really cool signed guitar. But there's actually a utility room back there. But this area here, we had some challenges in the ceiling with some pipes. So rather than just dropping the whole ceiling or making some awkward box, we created this beautiful coffered ceiling. So we take all these negatives and turn them into positives. It's really easy to do when you can think outside the box. So this area here is gonna get a pool table. Once again, a shooting pool, you can see the TV. And now this I love for a gym. The gym is completely wide open, all frameless glass, wall to wall. We'll walk in here. We obviously have a sauna. We have a hidden door going into a utility room. Beautiful big gym. This customer, they wanted a big gym. And again, look at all the different tray ceilings that we have here. So really came out great, and we've got everything that the customers were looking for in their wish list, and even more, and the basement still feels very open. Last thing I just wanna say that we did here that's very unique from most jobs is we opened up the stairs. So we had an issue. If you watch a lot of our videos, you see that we always open up both these walls. Well, in this case, we couldn't, because we had manifold right here, we had structural supports right here, and on this side we had columns. So what we did in this case is we opened up the upstairs. That is amazing. So it really makes this feel like an extension of the home and not a finished basement. So that's really important. We talk about that a lot, how, you know, finished basements in New Jersey, but no, we don't finish basements. We're adding another level to your home. And quite frankly, that's what we want it to be. We want it to be your house, not a basement. So we got a lot of cool stuff coming. I hope you enjoyed this video and keep following us for much more.